Namaskar, myself Surendra Pratap Singh from India Meteorological Department. I welcome all of you to our daily weather briefing program today, that is 27th April 2023. Let's start the presentation. This is the highlight. Here you can see the wet spell with the thunderstorm activity over most part of the country is likely to continue during next 5 days. This is the observed weather. Observed hailstorm. Here you can see that orange color shows the observed hailstorm in isolated places as Himachal Pradesh, East Rajasthan, entire Madhya Pradesh, Vidarbha and Chhattisgarh. This is the thunderstorm lightning. Here you can see that green color shows no thunderstorm lightning, except green color, entire country has experienced thunderstorm at isolated places. This is the observed rainfall, except Haryana, West Uttar Pradesh, Konkan Goa, North Interior Karnataka and coastal Andhra Pradesh and island. Otherwise, rest of the country was experienced moderate to light rainfall with heavy rainfall over Tamil Nadu and Kerala. And here you can see the maximum temperature. Due to the thunderstorm activity, the temperature departure is negative entire country except northeast and adjoining East India, especially Gangetic West Bengal and Bihar and Kerala. This is the synoptic system of today. AWD lies as a cyclone circulation over South Pakistan in lower mid tropospheric level, and a cyclone circulation lies over Central Pakistan in lower tropospheric level. A trough or wind discontinuity runs from Vidarbha to North Tamil Nadu across Telangana and interior Karnataka, and other cyclonic circulation lies over East Bangladesh. Due to this system, the rainfall activity, as I already told, is likely to continue over the country. Here you can see the thunderstorm lightning over the country except CAP and Telangana and Konkan Goa and islands. That orange color shows the hailstorm activity over Vidarbha, East MP and Marathwada, and the dust storm also over isolated places over Rajasthan, and heavy rainfall over Kerala. On day 1, for day 2, the activity is likely to continue, but position is likely to shift as thunderstorm with hailstorm is likely over Marathwada, Vidarbha and Odisha, and other activity is likely to continue except some division as Bihar, CAP and coastal Karnataka and Konkan Goa. And day 3 is same except Bihar and coastal Karnataka, interior Karnataka. The thunderstorm, dust storm over Rajasthan and thunderstorm activity is likely to continue over the country with isolated heavy rainfall over southern peninsular India and northeast states. On day 4, almost same activities likely to continue except one or two divisions, and day 5 also it is likely to reduce from west northwest India, especially Rajasthan, Gujarat and Konkan and coastal Karnataka. Other than over the country, the activity is likely to continue during next 4-5 days. Thank you very much all of you to listening me. Namaskar.